Test.
Warning. Warning.
Shelter, and we have alright, let's get these bitches popping real quick.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
That shit was loud. I mean, not loud. Scared shit out of me.
So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
I don't know how I'm gonna play this yet.
I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me.
Wasn't it two dudes? Those two dudes in that shower. I remember. No. She did have a daughter. But in the show, she had two sons. She had a daughter, wasn't it? No, she had two sons and a daughter.
Ugh!
Some days I envy the dead.
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Yeah, I pulled it. So what? Probably copyrighted. This song is probably copyrighted. I can't skip it, so. Shit! Motherfucker, shit! Twitch chat. Yeah, all the scenes in the background are from the comic book. I'm in too deep, I'm in too deep.
Mama, where are you?
sleep anyway.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? I worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Whoa! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa!
They might have moved on. Left the area.
Not without telling us that they've left a message behind or something. They wouldn't just disappear. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Hey. Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Sandra, nobody heard it.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look. If we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over from me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Are you in danger?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What did she say?
Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now!
Is
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She said something about family. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are.
We just need to get ourselves moving again, for all our sakes.
Much to see out there. It's too dark to see much of anything. There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
Stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can take it from here.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Shit, I don't know. It snagged all the way over there, down, down.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Looks complicated.
Pete.
Let's fix this mess and get going again.
So what else do I gotta do?
This should start producing fruit one of these days. Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever's shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions. Only a friendly warning. Get him back safe, Michonne.
Come on, let's get going. You ready?
Wise man said nothing at all.
Sure it's quiet out here, huh? Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist.
Something
you know, something's really been bothering me. And I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest.
Well, the man's not wrong.
Hey, now. Damn. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious.
It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay? You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. And I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone. And you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
Is this your way of telling me to get out?
Hell no. I'm just glad, is all. Everyone needs someone out here. Couldn't imagine going it alone like you did. Not for that long, anyway. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it.
Why'd you stop me? You pulled the gun out of my hand.
If you hadn't shown up, I figured I owed you. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just... us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
That could have been a lot worse, you know.
Yeah. I know. This might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right. Maybe they found someplace better. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Definitely going in there.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are. Mob Jack. Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful. We could get to the upper deck this way. if this thing doesn't fall apart. I hope you're not afraid of the dark.
Let's see what's to talk about. Let's see what's to talk about.
It smells awful in here. I don't see it. Thought it was tied up.
These people weren't walkers. They were executed.
To a child. I mean, I know the world's going to hell. But this?
This is just how it is now. Reasons don't matter.
It damn well matters. Or we're no better than them. I knew it was bad. But I didn't expect this.
Looks like all these shells came from an assault rifle.
These people never had a chance.
Zip ties behind the back. Like the police used. Looks like this thing got a lot of use. They made sure none of them would come back. Blood. So much goddamn blood. Find anything in this boat. It'll be in here.
Poor bastard.
Ah.
I have never seen anything like this. All those people just massacred. Who the fuck could have done that?
It wasn't war.
It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did this.
You're right.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else, but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find. Cute. This thing's probably been empty for years, but who knows?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? Oak will love these. Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
What'd I tell you?
Kobe.
Locked. Whoever's in there, come on out.
Shit.
Back up. Back up.
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me! Now!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Damn!
Stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take him to Norma.
They try anything. Shoot him.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No. They're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy right. might talk to me. Norman's maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's calling
he doesn't seem
shots.
Like the most reasonable
Listen, I know
guy.
We can work something...
Huh? Let me do the talking.
Hey! Cut the chatter. You speak! When spoken to, understand? All right. You. We'll start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
My name's Michonne.
Randall. Now that the, pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
Look, you have your bag back. Seems like we're done.
Not quite. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but, how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade.
I can tell.
I'm damn good.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You?
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
But hell, we all lose people.
You better back the fuck off.
Woo! Sounds like I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe.
Wasteland city ass shit.
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Why'd they blindfold those two? Haven't they been here already?
Zachary! Thank God!
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here. Found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey. Your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this?
Oh, damn. I hoped I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall.
I got nothing against you people.
Good. That'll make this easy. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
All right, time to work our magic with this chick. Like, so, why were y'all stealing?
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
I don't take orders from you.
You should reconsider.
I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here! You're gonna hurt Greg! These people...
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine! You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
You've been here before, right?
Yeah, I have. I know my way around Monroe. I can lead us out of here. This is my fault. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
Mob Jack, like the ferry. These must have come from there.
Never.
Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel. One of the Mob Jack's first aid kits. This used to be full.
How should I know?
This is why there was nothing left
on
the ferry.
Terrible eye.
It's all here. Robo?
What's going on? This is freaking me out. You're very weird. Sorry I asked. Come on!
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just... murdered them.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but...
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take, and if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
If you fight, they kill you.
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Think about what you're doing. We need a plan.
This is my plan. Listen, whoever comes through that door, we jump them. That's the only way we're getting out of here. It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Forgive me if I have a hard time trusting you.
Quiet down here.
Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.
So she got her cuss, so maybe she could like snag a gun or something. We get down to this who killed who on this ship shit. Then make my decision on what I'm
doing. So, Miss Schoen.
Kill him a whole lot.
That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Miss Schoen. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure. Once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective.
I'm not angry, I'm just
everything
go
points to
shit.
You stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering.
No thanks.
That's too bad. Can't say I didn't try to be nice. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter than Samantha.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together?
Our boat ran into some trouble nearby. The ferry was the only thing in sight.
Your boat, huh? Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew down by the shoreline. See if they can find this boat she's talking about. Bring anyone they find back here.
Fuck that up. Let's rebuttal from that. They gonna find our boat. Our boat with all the other people in it. Stuck in it. Anyway, I got time for that. Hold on, let's see what I do. What I just want to say. My Nina fully told it.
So, Miss Schoen. That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace.
Veronica or Gwendolyn?
You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember.
Both
Michonne.
All three of the names you just said was trash.
Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home.
Okay, we gotta accept the drink now.
Go on. Chili, so. Consider it a peace offering. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together, at the exact same time.
What do you want me to say? We were in the area, saw the ferry. That's what happened.
That's not an answer. You keep wasting my time dodging questions, we're gonna have a problem. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness for stupidity.
So this is the real Norma, huh?
It is now. So here's the deal. You're gonna tell me what I wanna hear. How many of you are out there? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. And complete bullshit. All right, then. I know how this whole thing must look to you. I get it. But there's more to this than you realize.
Like that.
Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody.
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
I don't see how this is my problem.
You're sitting in this chair in front of me because she made it your problem. That's what she does, drags people down. But that's why I'm talking to you instead of her. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice. made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed,
clothed,
looked after.
Oh no, man, the way he was talking about keys, he's like, oh,
what about what you
done
take
that
from
nah,
them?
Nah, bruh.
The salvage. We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What do you
do it?
Oh, but we didn't shoot the people with the ferry. Oh,
I know he's not gonna
bring
talk
in the kid.
His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll
just
be asking the questions.
I can hear you, bro. My mic fucked up. I'm playing this shit right now.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it?
Well, look,
we're just
gonna
do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother... Ugh!
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind
ain't
asking
no
Greg what I asked
you?
You?
Making this shit obvious.
Go on now. Ask him.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Oh! Hey!
Okay, let's try again. Michonne?
Come on, kid.
The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know how many of us are out there.
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall!
No! Oh, God.
Please, I'll tell you whatever you want!
Aim that at me. I dare you.
How about I just shoot him?
Randall, I think you made your point. Ugh. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
This nigga a douchebag.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
He's telling the truth. I'm the one who lied.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma! Please, okay, this isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line
by being soft.
He killed these
people. Oh my goodness, bro. They make this shit
obvious. Being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.
Are you okay?
Hell no, you dumb as bitch.
What do you think? Are they done with us? Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is it's gonna get worse.
Well, maybe they'd stop if you gave them what they want.
I would if I had it! No matter how many times I say it, no one believes me. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers could see me now. I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
I'm not gonna tell anyone what happened here.
Appreciate it. But pretty sure the smell's gonna give it away. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People are worse. Nothing scares me more than them.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. Thing is I say that about people, but people, family, you know, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop...
Now, can we get to the point where I tell dude to follow my lead, goddamn it, game?
Michonne! What did they do to you?
Just ask questions.
Hey, Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now.
I'll get us out of this.
And I just cannot wait to see how you do that.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
Fuck, I told him the wrong thing.
I know just where
fuck
to put you.
This dumbass dude is gonna tell them niggas.
What the hell?
People.
Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas
in here!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do,
I'm
Zachary?
I'm gonna kill the fuck out of this dude. Huh? I'm
besides,
him.
Fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
that's
let's
right
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
You gonna take that, Zachary?
Yeah, Zachary. You gonna take this?
Stay out of this!
Look at you, showing some backbone.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
I'm just trying to help you.
Okay, then talk.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please, we all need to calm down.
Just take a deep breath, okay? Talk to us.
I'll stay calm, if you do.
Hey! Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me!
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay?
Tell Randall to leave.
Then we can talk all you want, okay?
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't...
Outside! Now!
No, Greg!
Sam...
Ah, bro, this one is fucking stupid. Hold on. Let's rewind this shit. Let's rewind this back to 6. We about to get this shit right. Alright, we gonna do this one right because I wanted to.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you're stuck with the consequences. And I'm pretty sure you won't like those. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Oh, bro, I can't wait to kill this nigga, bro.
We've gotta get out of here! You're gonna hurt Greg!
These people... You don't know what they're capable of.
Your brother is gonna be fine.
You don't know that. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Why would they hurt Greg if the two of you didn't do anything wrong?
Because these are not good people!
This is my fault. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
No one's to blame but those assholes up there.
Still, I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after...
Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut them with? Anything with a sharp edge.
This used to be full.
How should I know?
Yeah, she definitely
never be able to slip my hand out.
Mob Jack. They must have taken it from the ferry. They took the life vest, too. Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here. Grumplefur?
Hallucination to shoot out the one.
What's going on?
You're very weird. Sorry I asked.
Anita fully taught it.
Come Come on!
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but...
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take, and if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just...
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Think about what you're doing. We need a plan.
This is my plan. This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never.
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Okay. I'm trusting you.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.
I'm on a jet.
So, Miss Schoen.
I know what you wanted to do.
That's a great name.
I hope to do
Norma?
It now, Twitch chat.
I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better.
Kid on people.
I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well...
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low.
It's only been a few months now.
few months, huh? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around.
What do you want me to say? We were in the area, saw the ferry. That's what happened.
You're gonna have to give me more than that. So how about your group? Are there others? Or is it just the four of you? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness for stupidity.
You don't want to threaten me.
No, I don't. But you've put me in a difficult position. Look, I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize. Samantha really isn't the kind of person you want to get involved with. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody.
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
She's just a kid. Too young to know any better.
Yeah, looks like she fooled you too. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You and those kids were caught with this bag, but there's still much more missing. Where's the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What do you
do it?
Oh, we don't.
Here's how this is
gonna
work.
We don't
do this. Boy's gonna answer some questions. Since you two know each other so well, I'm gonna let you do the asking.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said it's only been a few months.
Someone's full of shit.
It certainly looks that way.
I lied.
Had a feeling.
You're gonna regret that.
Okay, let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people? You remember, don't you?
Ask him yourself.
How many of you are there?
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall, look out!
Please, I'll tell you whatever you want!
Aim that at me.
I dare you.
How about I just shoot him?
Randall, I think you made your point. Ugh. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
You lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Greg's lying.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma, please, okay, this isn't working.
You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get them in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fellow. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.
You okay?
What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is it's gonna get worse.
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing?
Even if it didn't look like it, I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now.
I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid.
I'm not gonna tell anyone what happened here.
Appreciate it. But pretty sure the smell's gonna give it away. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People are worse. Nothing scares me more than them.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. I don't know.
The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, you know, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne, what did they do to you?
Just ask questions.
Yeah, Michonne.
Hey, Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now? Really?
Don't tell them anything, Pete.
I were him. I wouldn't be taking advice from you.
take care of this.
Come on.
Oh, I should play it. I should set the sadistic.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
I ain't doing it again, though, so it don't work that time. Fuck.
I know just where to put you.
What the hell?
Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall, let's just...
You do nothing.
This is how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Just because Randall's an asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey! You gonna take that, Zachary?
I'm not like him.
Prove it.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Okay. Okay.
Just take a deep breath, okay? Talk to us.
I'll stay calm. If you do.
Hey! Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me!
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
I know,
but... Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't...
Outside!
I didn't...
Now!
No, Greg.
Sam.
I can't! Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help them!
Sam.
Oh, God.
We need to lay him down. I'll find something to stop the bleeding.
It's gonna be okay, Greg.
I don't think it is.
Don't say that. Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
He's gone. He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
It happens fast. We don't have a lot of time.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet. I can't let you go yet. Greg. Get off me. I just need more time. Greg, please!
Hold him down.
I'm so sorry, Greg.
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters? You killed him!
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear! Please! Please lower the gun. I'll explain everything!
You're full of shit!
Just give me a chance, please!
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch!
Oh, I read that wrong.
I mean it, Michonne!
I'm gonna get them out. I'm definitely gonna get them out.
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
Oh,
you don't
God.
Know
thank
what
you.
I can do.
Okay. And show us our choices. Well, that's it. That was that. We're going to move on to part two. Later on. Keep my warehouse on the side. We're looking at all the good shit in the mouth.